better when it was injured.
Oh, I know. I'm just trying not to think about my back.
You know, my grandmother survived a tsunami in the 60s.
What happened?
She lost friends. Her family lost their business. But after that, she could feel things coming. Volcanic eruptions, storms.